Welcome to MBBS Council. Many students have requested expected NEET 2021 cutoff for Karnataka State Counselling. In this video, we are going to see the expected NEET 2021 cutoff for government quota in Karnataka Government Medical Colleges. You can find last year cutoff for all Karnataka Medical Colleges in MBBS Council app. You can find the link in the description below. To know which medical college you have chance to get, you can install this app to find it out. Let's start with last year Karnataka Government Medical College cutoff. Unreserved category is called as general merit in Karnataka Counselling. Cutoff for general merit was 540 last year. In general, if the difficulty level of the question paper is same like last year, current year cutoff would be very close to the last year cutoff. This year question paper difficulty level is not comparable to 2020 NEET question paper, but it is comparable to 2019 NEET question paper. If we compare 2020 cutoff with 2019 cutoff, for most of the reservation categories, the cutoff increased by 60 marks. Moreover, this year question paper was tough. So, we are anticipating the cutoff to be around 510 for general merit category for NEET 2021 Karnataka State Counselling for Government Colleges. If you are interested to know last year Karnataka State Quota cutoff for any medical college, you can install MBBS Council Android app by clicking the link in the description below. You can see the last year NEET cutoff for other categories here. We are anticipating cutoff to reduce by 30 marks for all other reservation categories in Karnataka State Quota MBBS Counselling. For 1G category, last year cutoff was 529. The corresponding category rank cutoff was 122. This means if you belong to 1G category, and your 1G category rank is below 120, then you have good chance to get in Karnataka Government Medical Colleges. Predicting college based on the category rank provides the best accuracy. After Karnataka Counselling Registration, KEA, Karnataka Examinations Authority, will release merit list after document verification. It will contain your roll number, All India rank and NEET score. You will be able to compute your state rank as well as community rank based on this merit list and predict your chance with greater accuracy. You can see All India rank, state rank, community rank cutoff for all Karnataka medical colleges in MBBS Council app. If you have not installed MBBS Council Android app, you can find the link in the description below. If you are on diamond level subscription, you can call our counselor to get your Karnataka state rank as well as community rank during the counseling time. This brings us to the end of the video. If you want to know expected state quota cutoff for any other state, comment your state below. If you are looking for MBBS admission counseling updates and analysis, subscribe to this channel. See you in the next video.